I'll slap your face in a car! Ah, shit, fucking Christ!
I want my money!
Chase you, buddy. Yeah. Bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, he must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? A little common fat. Hellier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out? Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Anyway, because he told me this time. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation. We'll just need a second. Don't move. And you go, give us a chance. I'm a bit worried how much time he's been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier than thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but he's sometimes worried. Not just a little bit. God died with the gold screws. We're on to a more concrete now. You have to rob Paul to take Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest one. But what happens when all money's gone? All money becomes an enemy. And that's what makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. It's so fun for you to absorb. There. There's an action. We made the consumer item in our production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Thank you.
Come on.